I'm Jack Conrad. If you were at my school last year, you'd probably get to recognize one of these songs. Find a teacher, look at her and a preacher, riding on a midnight bus, bound for Mexico. Woman's heading for vacation, but for higher education, where them are searching for lost souls. Like that driver never ever saw a stop sign. 18 wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. Guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That farmer left the harvest, home of 80 acres, left his faith and love for growing pains in his young son's heart. That teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children, and the best to give them all a better start. That story that our preacher told last Sunday, as he raised that bloodstained Bible up for all of us to see. So bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher who gave this Bible to my mama, who read it to me. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. Guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. This next one's called Where I Find God by Larry Fleet. It's a good one. Right, I hit rock bottom, sitting on an old bar stool. You paid my tab and put me in a cab. He did that too. He could see I was hurting. Oh, I wish I had got his name. I didn't feel the same, but saved me just the same. Day out on the water, the fish just wouldn't bite. I put my pole down and floated round. It was just so quiet. I could hear my old man saying, son, just be still. You can't find peace like this in a bottle or a pill. From the bar stool to that living room, Sunday morning in a church pew, in a deer stand or a hay field, and stay back to Nashville, Chevrolet. Me and him just riding around sometimes. Whether I'm looking for him or not, that's where I find God. Sometimes late at night, I lie there and listen. The sound of her heart beating, the song of crickets singing. I don't know what they're saying, It sounds like a hymn to me. Lord, I ain't too good at praying. Thanks for everything. From the bar stool to that living room, Sunday morning at a church pew, in a deer stand or a hay field, in the state back to Nashville, Chevrolet with the windows down, me and him just riding round. Sometimes, whether I'm looking for him or not, that's where I find God. From the bar stool to that living room, Sunday morning in a church pew, in a deer stand or a hay field, in a state back to Nashville, Chevrolet with the windows down, me and him just riding round. Sometimes I do that a lot. When I look into your eyes, I feel some sparks fly. When you're here right next to me, nowhere else I'd rather be. We don't need nobody else, just you and me. Maybe when it's just ourselves, maybe you can see, yeah. Maybe we can have a hell of a time. It'll be a hell of a ride. So what you say, we give it a try. So when will you realize that you could be mine? It'll treat you right till the end of time, yeah. When I hold you in my arms, there ain't no other bond like ours. When we're sitting around the fire, this time with you is my desire. Our rubber men have satisfied. We can be more than friends. I can be that guy, yeah. Maybe we can have a hell of a time. It'll be a hell of a ride. So what you say, we give it a try. So when we realize that you could be mine, and I'll treat you right till the end of time, yeah. Seems like you're the one designed for me. Maybe let's have some fun. Maybe you can see. Maybe we can have a hell of a time. It'll be a hell of a ride. So what you say, we give it a try. So when we realize you could be mine, and I'll treat you right till the end of time, yeah. Till the end of time. My buckle makes impressions on the inside of her thigh. They're all a little feathered Indians when we tussle through the night. If I knew she was religious, then I wouldn't have came stone to the house of such an angel, too far gone to get back. Looking over West Virginia, smoking spirits on the roof. She asked, ain't anybody told you that them things are bad for you? I said, many folks have warned me. There've been several people tried, but up till now there ain't been nothing that I couldn't leave without. Hold me close, my dear.
Thank you so much.
Nice job.
You have to say what you